was a high-end robotic chauffeur. He was just doing his job when he got pushed too far. But this isn't his story. In fact, he's barely in the movie. It's actually about this.